Auntie Kim says we can't go outside the walls. And if we do and see a highwayman, run. And if the highwayman catches us, scream and fight back. I don't know. I've watched a highwayman from on top of the wall, and they're always laughing and having fun.
Freedom.
You and me, we make good partners, huh?
We got a garage here to build vehicles for you, Captain. All you gotta do is bring us some supplies.
When I look at all this, I'm reminded of why I'm there.
If you're gonna drive.
out.
You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. So normally, I just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. What it is Lou has a thing for me, and she wants to make me jealous, okay? But why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is, you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. Then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Fucking freak. Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? The Demolition Derby's coming up. The winner of the Derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the Derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly, the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Imagine that, little fucker in his garbage truck.
Hope you got something good for truck bed there, little fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die!
Follow me.
Get to work. never dropped.
Well, it's gotta come from somewhere. And they may as well start with you. Just pray they don't end with you, too.
Anything if you cut out their tongue.
Plenty of tongues where those came from.
You're not listening. Those shits gave the rabbit something, and I want to know what it is.
I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
Under control.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
Don't get anything as big and bad as us without some good old-fashioned prisoners and jobs.
Worst part is, I don't even want to escape. They feed us once a day here. Out there, I didn't have much of anything.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
take a nap.
Sissy! Oh, God!
Come on down, kitty.
Oh, shit!
That same noise again. I would wrap myself in a weak old roadkill if it kept me warmer than this.
I don't.
Warmer than this.
Yeah, sure.
loud and proud, Slick. I can't get...
You're really stepping.
Now. I'm gonna be able to perfect my charcoal making process now.
Thank you.
cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't wanna be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry, I'll be in touch real soon.
I'm already bored. Let's go do something.
Hey, man. You and me? I saw Carmina crying.
She
don't blame herself for Rush. It's the fault of the twins, nobody else.
I'm headed to you!
You called for me, and I'm here.
I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
One less hooligan.
I'm sending you the pickup location now. Entrance to the park looks clear. I'll land there.
I know another spot we can go to.
I appreciate what they're trying to do here, but we already had electricity, okay? What we don't have is goddamn disco.
Look at at you. Always ready for action.
You know, the way you kick ass got me thinking of something. You know how they say when people die, they shit themselves? With the Highwaymen, it's the opposite. They see you, then they shit themselves, and then they die. It's so poetic, really beautiful. We need more beauty in this world, if you know what I mean. So listen to this. I have three words for you. Al-ca-raz. Highwaymen are stripping it of whatever they can find. It's a whole operation. Well, my friend, that just means Operation Fuck That Shit is underway. If the movies taught us anything, it's that there's always a way in or out of that shithole, right?
Hey, mister. You and me, we're making a difference. Thanks. Man, I can't tell you.
Once you get the package, I'll tell you where to meet. Oh wait, go get them, Tiger.
good.
We got some bad apples over there.
Thank you.
there.
For more work?
I love this song!
You did good back there, Peter. Oh, listen, come here, Tig. You know, I can't help but smile when I see you. Seriously, you're just always so ready to fuck with the highwayman. It's cool. It's really cool. I like that. Well, my friend, there's more work to do in that department. Listen to this. There's a big military plane that must have crashed way back when the bombs went off. Ay, c'est tellement cool, ça. Super high-tech, like the ones used by government spies, you know? Anyway, it's gotta have some cool gizmos, because highwaymen have been seen all over it, like, les vautours, like vultures. So us? We go vulture the vultures, and leave those fuckers with nothing. Come on, let's go. Ah ouais, je capote, là, je suis trop excité!
Know how I keep looking this tight? Raw animal... Face mask twice a week. Nah, just kidding. I'm wrinkly.
much as it's a nice deeper flying, it also means you stick out like a sore thumb. You can't hide behind the clouds.